But I wanted to talk to you real quick about prices. What should your price be? What should you charge? How much should you charge? What's the pricing war? Here's a couple ideas, a couple thoughts while I'm driving to Z CrossFit. By the way, are you exercising? Because I think that it helps your business, but that's just me. I think like working out and lifting weights and running just get your mind going, get your body pumped up. So when you do talk on the phone or when you do the actual gig, you have more energy to do that. But that's a side note. Prices. All right. So first off, you need to know what your competition charges. Not that it really matters for you particular. Like you can charge whatever you want, but I always say it's like selling a house. You're not going to go sell a house if you don't know what the comps are in the neighborhood. So find out what your competitors charge. And then you want to be right around there. So imagine $1,500 is what you want to get to DJ a wedding, right? Well, what I would do is create the Goldilocks system, which is three different packages. One that's a little higher, one that's a little lower, and one that's just right. So the one that's higher, it has everything in the package that they possibly could want. You know, it's like, oh my gosh, that's the thing. That's the one I want. But then it is, it's too dang expensive. Like, I can't afford that top tier package. So that one's too hot. That's why we call it the Goldilocks system. Then there's one that's too cold. It doesn't come with enough stuff. It's got the price that they want, but it just doesn't have enough in it. You know, like, man, it's a DJ with an iPod and one speaker or something. It's just like ridiculously just not sufficient. And then you have the middle package, the one that you really is your bread and butter. That's where you start. So you start at the bread and butter. You start where you know that you can make a good profit on this package, and you go from there. So the middle package is your starting point, actually. And then you go to paper and you write down everything else that you want on the high end, the hot package, then everything on the low end. But here's how I sell it when I'm on the phone. I always start with the hot package. I start with the highest package. I'm like, it comes with this. And do you like this? Oh my gosh, I love that. And then I go, well, here's the price. And they're like, ooh, yeah, that burns a little bit. And so I'm like, but wait, you know, here's what, and you can even say popular. This is the most popular package. It's this, and it comes with this. And they're like, well, do you have anything else? And we're like, yeah, we've got this one, but it's for like your small backyard wedding or whatever. This is a really small package. It's for like your 75 person wedding. And it's like $600 or something. But and trust me, every once in a while, somebody will book the small package. But the average still ends up being that middle level, because then you end up booking some that's the top package. So I hope that helps. That's the old Goldilocks system made up by yours truly, Hans Daniels. Guys, have a great day. You got any comments? You got any questions? I got a few more minutes here at this red light. Chime in below if you have anything. I probably won't be able to text right now, but I can kind of answer it on the fly. If not, we'll talk to you guys soon. Keep crushing those weddings.